Guys, can the following people please come up and stand over to my right? Thank you. Bryden, Julian, Katini.
And request some of the eliminated performers from the girls and boys categories to return to the stage.
I think it's feedback that you said.
If, like, maybe, because the whole time I didn't receive any feedback, so maybe they're telling us if we want to do it next year, don't do this and do that.
Hey, everybody. The reason we asked you to come back is that we, as judges, feel there's way too much talent on the show this year. We see a chemistry between you guys that is really exciting. So we can't let you go home just yet. We've decided to put together a boy band and a girl band. Yes! Guys, you're all going to home visits. Yes!
Hey guys, this is a chance in a lifetime. I've come from a girl group, Ronan's come from a boy group, and the experience that you get, and you get to share it with each other, it's absolutely amazing. The world is ready for a new boy band and a brand new girl band.
Half an hour ago, they said no, and then like 10 minutes later, it's a yes. They call it Super Boot Camp for a reason. I can't believe it, I really can't.
It starts today. It starts here.
I'm so happy to be home.
And we need to have a good sit down and think about the name. Because it has to be something sick.
Yeah, it's definitely going to be better than One Direction, though.
Having formed two new potential supergroups, the lineup for home visits is complete.
Your boy did good.
That's Guy Sebastian.
And so the most grueling boot camp ever is finally over. For those who got to know, it's time to say goodbye. But for the top 24, this is just the beginning.
So your top 24 have been chosen. They are the girls, Bella, Vendulka, Bella Hunter, Morgan, Angel, Cheyenne, the boys, Adil, Jason, Josh, Matt Sinier, Matt Gresham, and Carmelo. The groups, Good Question, the boy band, the girl band, D&D, Fortunate, and What About Tonight? And the over 25s. Justin, Chris, Samantha, Danielle, Rob, and Nathaniel. These 24 acts will now take off on the most exciting and nail-biting event of their lives, home visits. And waiting for them in the music capitals of the world will be some of the biggest superstars in the music industry today. Kesha.
Do not get rid of her. If you don't sign her, I'm going to.
Alicia Keys.
He's definitely giving me the eyes. Hey.
Usher.
You're about to dance any second now, right?
And the biggest band on the planet, One Direction.
The blonde one with the short hair.
It's because she winked.
They'll be helping choose the three acts they think can become the ultimate winner of this year's competition.
So good.
But getting to the finish line will be anything but easy.
They're all going to get cut in half. I'll go from 6 to 3.
She's devastated.
Who will impress the world's biggest megastars?
It's not really intimidating to perform in front of two people. But when it's Usher, oh yeah.
and who will bow out so close to their ultimate dream? Do not miss next week's Home Visits episodes, Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday, 7:30 on 7.